I remember long ago when I was 20, two waving caverns we set off with a team. The underbolt, the priest got all the aggro. Terrified, he turned around to leave. Run to the tank, run to the tank. I can't get back the aggro when you're that far away. Run to the tank, run to the tank. But he just kept on guiding that mob away from me. Another time when I was a bit older, we had to go through to farm some park here. In Blackrock Depths, the mage didn't wait for Sunders. He blinked away with incendiaries on his heels. Run to the tank, run to the tank. I can't get back the aggro when you're that far away. Run to the tank, but he just kept on guiding that mob away from me. Last night we raided at her Black Rock's fire. The succubus, she perished with a scream. Panic struck the warlock, now defenseless. He fell down to the ogre's body. Run to the tank, run to the tank. I can't get back the aggro when you're that far away. Run to the tank, but he just kept on guiding that mob away from me.
Far away.
Everyone knows that priest is an imbar class. From the heel bonds to the face melters, you know they'll kick your ass. Once in a while you come across one that won't do his job. I'm 3% elf and he is one in every mob. Learn to heal or we will wipe. Learn to heal or I will die. Learn to heal or pay the price of my repair costs. He recovers from the wife and I wait for his man at bar to get full. We better get this right, cause I know this next part is a hard pull. In the back of my mind I hear that one and I know it'll go to hell. I drink up a pot and my hailstone is gone and I yell. Learn to heal or we will wipe. Learn to heal or I will die. Learn to heal or pay the price of my repair cost. Learn to heal. When all the quests were done, there was not much left to do. I had to get the key to Karasan. I gathered up the parts and to Blackmoor as we went. We had to see Neddy to get attuned. We cleared all the trash and started the event. Gates sprang open all across the swamp. The DPS was slow and the ads they got away. And the wizard she was bound to fade away. Whiteness rebuff and started up again. You'll get it done in the end. So don't despair, you have to keep on trying. Whiteness rebuff and repair. To Karasan we go with spirits raised up high. Azuman goes down on the first attempt. But Moro's guests are tough, they break their shackles and run free. Kill Cody's and soon we all go down. Whiteness rebuff and start it up again. You'll get it done in the end. So don't despair, you have to keep on trying. Whiteness rebuff and repair. Just took 4 pieces on the Thames. Back in my old Alliance guild, we used to wipe on Father Blade. And now we're at the unfriended wind pass. What mess we bought, let's start it up again. You'll get it done in the end. So don't despair, you have to keep on trying. What mess we bought.
On my walk through the Badlands, not a soul to be seen. And I felt like it was the calm before the storm. All the raiding got cancelled, the battlegrounds they laid out. And everyone knew that the endgame was left behind. It was all about gearing up for what would come. I can't wait to get out into the outland. On my wolf I went right through the portal. The demons will roar and the swords they will clash. Got the curse of the burning crusade. As the moment gets closer, the lights at last they get full. Got my sixth standing outside of the dark portal. Why am I feeling the hunger? What can eat, I can sleep. I am jumping on top of the bank with a Vorgrimmar. And I don't wanna be in Azeroth anymore. I can't wait to get out into the outland. On my wolf I went right through the portal. The demons will roar and the swords they will clash. Got the curse of the burning crusade. Some fat loot, my old gear turned to dust. I'm dreaming about tier 6 Cocoa Power Rangers. Battle Dash, Malinori, Battle Valley's for the win. All the elves Hawks are crowding up in Silver Moon City. But I'm grinding mobs for XP in Sandal Marsh. Now I have gone out into the Outland. What a wolf-hearted ride through the portal. The demons did roar and the swords they did clash. But the curse of the burning crusade. Got the curse of the burning. With my alt on a blood furnace run, the druid we had was tanking in scat. He needed on comp, then he needed on plates, and I said it at the auction house. You hear the Mimarans in Outland, they roam, spamming the trade channel, begging for gold. They can't be avoided, they never will change. Don't let the guards get you down. Don't let the guards get you down. For the daily slate fence, a hunter joined in. Aspect of the pack, aggressive on pet. He pulled two more ropes, and after we wiped, he asked why he didn't get you. You hear the Mimarans in Outland, they roll. Leaving your pickups and stealing your loot. They can't be avoided, they never will change. Don't let the guards get you down. Don't let the guards get you down. In Warsong Gulch, I defended our flag. A rogue boat is mine with caps in the chat. Up on the roof, the alleys got close. He stealth and the flag was returned. Oh. You hear the Mimarans in Outland, they roam. Passive in metal grounds, camping your corpse. They can't be avoided, they never will change. Don't let the tars get you down. Don't let the tars get you down. I will not move when flame rings this cast. They can't be avoided, they never will change. You hear the Mimarans in Outland, they roam. I once was a tar, but who hasn't been? They can't be avoided, they never will change. Don't let the tars get you down. Don't let the tars get you down. Don't let the tars get you down. Don't let the tars get you down.
And once you nerf to the forms, let the community hear you cry.
Mage!
Your damage is infinitely huge, but that's really all you're known for. The problem is you'll be ripped to shreds. You are fast, time to run fast, now you're gonna die. That's the world of Warcraft, that's you play. That's the world of Warcraft that you play. That's the world of Warcraft that you play. That you play.
Death Knight!
90% of you roll this class because you thought it was the coolest thing to do. But that doesn't stop you from playing every single role in game. You think you're a god.
Whoa.
Invisibility is your ally, but everyone can see you. You should have used better their judgment and play the class that does more than poke both again and done.
Priests,
you've always tried to be a caster, but priests are the second bananas, oh yes. Later just does a bunch of thoughts still, they live only in disc specs, then ponder suicide.
Shaman,
the thing you do best is help your friends during battles and fights.
Lame.
Your patience will be tested by routine. Prepare to die, you're a tool. At least you button dry. That's the world of Broke Up that you play. Yeah. That's the world of Broke Up that you play. That's the world of Broke Up that you play. Yeah. That's the world of Broke Up that you play.
So if there's anything I've learned, it is that each and every class is pretty equal, and the best is really your own point of view. The game has been around for longer than you think. It changed for better or for worse, although it doesn't really matter, as it shows that you have no life whatsoever, and the things you come to love will soon be gone for good with new expansion sets. So I suggest you go outside and ride your bike up and have war, play with kittens so you get away and do protective work for one time.
Warrior! You might have incredible strength, and you can probably pwn somebody's face. No wait, that's not true, because you're nerf. You'll never kill us all with your crappy sword.
Paladin!
Being a paladin is always great. You're popular for your tanking and healing skills. Everybody loves your company. You're too perfect, but who cares? You'll never be born.
Warlock!
Blizzard is slowly taking away your cool moves.
Burn them!
Complain now so they will bop you again. No doubt that you'll wait for a million years.
Mock!
All the pandas think you're a tanking damage wonder, but you know they're jealous. If I were you, I'd get some gear and raid all day. And always, 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 always